Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today I will be doing a quick review about this MaxiPeel concealing cream. This is not new in the market, but the packaging is new. Yeah, kasi before, ang packaging ng MaxiPeel is just like this. And now, nag-improve, and hindi na siya ngayon nakasachet. And I'm happy with that dahil ito na siya. This is the concealing cream. It says here, moisturizing, lightening, can be makeup base with SPF, sunblock SPF 20. So, ito yung packaging niya. Pagkatapos, when you open it, and naka-tube-like yung itsura niya, ito. Yeah. And this in the shade of fair. I don't know kung may iba pa bang shade. Kasi ito lang yung nakita ko dun sa supermarket. And it says here that effective conceals flaking that might appear on exfoliant treated skin. Nerap ako. Packed with SPF 20, keeping skin protected from sun exposure. Offers fair complexion as early as 7 days. Makes a fine makeup base, giving skin a polished matte finish. So it says here that nagbibigay siya ng matte finish. So let's see. And, yeah, so, try natin to. And right now, actually, I just put on a little bit of my BB cream. Konting BB cream lang. Para talagang matest out natin. Baliktad. Para matest out natin kung matatakpan niya yung aking dito. Kasi, meron akong black, ay parang brownish dito. Ayan. Kung nakikita nyo, ayan. Tapos, dito din. Ayan. Yon, so let's see kung makover niya. So, hindi na ako gagamit ng brush. I'm just gonna use my hands to apply the product. So, may nozzle siya. Nozzle ba tawag dito? Yan. And it's good. Okay siya. And very... yung amoy niya before, yun pa rin yung amoy niya ngayon. And this one is in 25 grams. So, liquidy pa rin yung consistency nung product. So, let's see kung matatakpan niya, makocover niya ba. So, I'm just gonna use my hands. Ayan. Kasi yung before, ginagamit ko yun just to hide. Parang ginagamit ko lang din siyang concealer just to hide the dark, yung hindi naman super blemishes, yung maliliit lang na blemishes since hindi ko naman siya ganun kailangan ng ayan, meron pa akong nakikita dito. So let's try ng double coating, double layer. Ito siya ng double layer. Medyo visible pa rin. But let's see if another layer ang ilagay ko. Yan. I don't know kung nakikita nyo kung meron pa rin, diba? So, yeah, it doesn't really gives that coverage kasi it's just a concealing cream anyway. I don't expect that much kasi this is 82 pesos lang pala sa market, so I'm not expecting that na maging ganun siya, pero maganda siya kasi pwede siyang yung kapag i-hide mo lang yung mga simple blemishes, yung mga maliliit na blemishes lang, pwedeng-pwede siya sa'yo. Pero yung kung gusto mo ng talagang full coverage na matatakpan yung blemishes mo, I don't think I could recommend this to you. But for me, yeah, I can use this, pero siguro hindi kasi ako, hindi naman ako ganung nag-concealer actually. I just put concealer dito sa aking under eye. But this is a ano kasi, meron kasi siyang exfoliating something kaya parang hindi ko siya gusto ilagay dito. But anyway, this one is very cheap and affordable. Mabibili mo lang siya sa supermarket, sa Watson's. Basta kung saan may MaxiPeel, mabibili mo siya anywhere. So, if you're on a tight budget and you wanted to have a concealer na gusto mo naman okay naman and wala ka namang ganong itatago, this one is okay for you. I would recommend this to students na, yun nga, tight, on a tight budget. So, okay din naman siya. But don't expect that much na kaya niyang magbigay ng magandang coverage. Kasi yun nga, as I've said before, hindi siya ganun nakakapagbigay ng coverage. But, yeah, for me, this is a good product. And I think I'm gonna reuse this again. Tignan natin kung anong, ano niya. Kasi, right now, kasi wala pa akong ganong blemishes. Nakikita ko lang blemishes kasi ito at saka yung nandito. So, hindi ko talaga siya matest out. But, if I will, I would have blemishes, tatry ko ulit gawa ng second time review. But, I'm gonna update na lang this review just to share to you yung thoughts ko. Anyway, yung dati, ito yung naman yung ginagamit ko before. This one, it works well with me. Okay naman siya, okay din. So, same, ano lang din siya, same results, same effect. Yun nga lang, meron siyang parang hapdi. Mahapdi siya siguro because of exfoliating something. At sorry sa maingay na aso dahil meron na naman ata, hindi ko alam bakit sila tumataw. So, yeah, that's it. I think I'm done reviewing the Maxi Peel Concealing Cream. And don't forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. And see you in my next one. Goodbye!